This girl was in the hardest world to me. She'd be mine eternally.